Hi guys, in our today's video we're going to be talking about the fuel pump filter, about this one. Just to tell you something about this filter. Well, recently the last video on my Instagram page, which you can see here, the link above, and there I was shocked as I discovered that there was some wise guy mechanic that actually has torn this apart and he mounted a filter like this in a car on the fuel distributor. Can you imagine that? Well, the filter itself is predicted to be here where it is, to tell you something. As for the filter, it's called the fuel pump filter, and it's the third out of seven gas filtrations, so it don't help you something in a sense of performance of your car or something like that. If you ask yourselves why I made a video like this when I have already made one, well, I'm going to tell you that afterwards in the video. Concerning the filter itself, what I can tell you is you can find it under this reference number here or here. And now I wanted just to tell you that, as you have seen, you need two keys, 17 millimeters. You need an open end wrench, one like this, and you need a box end wrench. Number 17 also, you know. I'm going to tell you that afterwards. You're going to see it in a video. And the reason why I have decided to make this video is because I've made this one 2 years ago exactly on this day. On the September the 7th. I'm going to put the link here. And I want you to watch that video and to make a comparison. Well, how do we replace this guy? I'm going to demonstrate it to you right now.
Unscrew your feed line with the open end wrench. Put some dirty rag underneath to absorb the fuel. And continue unscrewing the line. Good. Take a box end wrench for a better torque to unscrew the filter. And then just unscrew it, but keep an eye on the washer. And now do everything in reverse. As you're finished, then build up pressure, turn the ignition on and off for a couple of times, start the car and check if you have any leaks.
So my dear ones, if you enjoyed this video, then please don't click the button skip ad. It is going to help me a lot. And till the next video, happy Mercedesing! Bye.